Play.
So the 28th match, one of his previous 27 matches in this prestigious team competition. He's won 22 of them. What an incredible run. He won probably one of the most tactically astute players. Length of time the players were warming up for this. Goodness, the sort of whip. In Aarhus a year ago. That's short. But neither of them actually played. It was over before they got to the fourth match. So that match wasn't contested. One left. Oh, my goodness. Oh, delightful. So queuing up for it. Oh, that's a beautiful. This time, Lasan and Seti won one game to the good, and the scoreline 21-12. And I think it was easier. Thailand player just not able to get into the rallies as they were yesterday against Kang Ming Hyuk and Seong Jae. 22-20, 21-15. But as I was.
Oh, wasn't the best of serves. Oh, that's nicely done.
Indonesian pair can't afford to take their foot off the pedal because, remember, Thailand are one love up in the overall tie at the moment. Missed it. Oh, my goodness, that's a good return of serve. Quality. Trying to get it over the head of Hendra Setiwan. Oh my goodness. Overdone. Most exciting rally so far. Cannot afford to go too love down. It's gone long. Missed it. It looks to me as if Mohammed Hassan is just trying to up the pace, but the same defensive shot down the centre. With his partner. Oh, that's a good return, though. Great smash. Good return. Oh, my goodness. What? We have a game point. everything.
Extraordinary.
Brilliant. Oh, I don't believe it. Oh, get up, get up. Will it be third time?
Oh, shocking serve.
That must have
been a good flick.
Took it early in the mid-court area. Stepped into it. Yeah. Look at that. Took it as early as he possibly could.
What a final shot from Mohammed Hassan.
3-4.
Going for an acute angle. Not a shot for the faint-hearted. Such an emotional high, having won that second game.
Brilliant! Total commitment from the tie combination. The magic from Hendra Setiawan. Cross-court shot. Oh.
Good work at the front of the court from reactions at the front of the courts. There, too big a swing. You only need a short, sharp motion with the racket head and the shuttle will go down very steeply. That was well dispatched.
14-8.
As I suspect. From Mohammed Hassan. Take a look at that. Look at that. Beautiful shot. Setiawan are always very good front runners.
11-17.
From levelling this tie at one match apiece. Match point opportunities were challenged, and twice the Thailand pair were proved in the deciding game in favour of the three-time former world champions, Mohammed Hassan and Hendra Setiawan.